Merry Christmas! Welcome to the CCS 2021 Christmas program. Welcome all the students, families, and friends, whether you are in person or online. We're so happy you could come to be with us today as we celebrate Christmas through song. My name is Steve Quinn. I'm the senior pastor of the church here. And I just have one reminder. I brought my phone here to remind everybody, please put your phone on silent. That would help us all so we can fully enjoy the program. And we pray that this will be a great, great and wonderful time as we remember the true meaning of Christmas through song. Let me just have a word of prayer before we begin the program. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you that you so loved the world that you sent your only one and only Son, who was born in a humble manger, though he was the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, and reminds us how humble and how loving and how kind and gracious you are. I pray that you would use this Christmas musical program to be a blessing to each person here, and that as we lift up what really happened on that Christmas Sunday, that we would all realize again how much you love us and desire us to have a relationship with you. So bless this time and all the performers as well as all the participants and all of us here who are listening. Thank you for this time. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
Suk Cheng Lee. Just I'm a music teacher. Just I think one time is, I think one time is not enough. Just we're gonna sing together this song. Okay, everybody sing together with one more time. We're gonna sing one more time. Here we go. One.
I think upon Christmas, words can't express how our Father in heaven has sent us his best to be born in a manger, the King in the hay, and creation will worship his name. Ages are done, for the Savior of heaven has come. offering of praise. Like the wise men and shepherds, I follow your light. Like the angels, I lift your name high. For the joy of the world he was born, bringing peace to us all through the gift of the sun. Now the darkest of ages are done, for the Savior of heaven has come.
The joy of the world you were born,
Let the bells ring out a carol, gather faithful saints to sing. Come and listen as the herald angels welcome Christ the King. Songs of glory in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men. Christ the dearest and the brightest has been born in Bethlehem. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel has come to thee, O Israel. Rejoice, rejoice, let every heart receive. There is hope, there is love, believe. Let the bells ring out the story. Light has come and hope is here. Now behold the grace and glory. See the Son of God appear. I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Peal the bells more loud and deep.
see the finale, the joy to the world. Can you give them the big applause?
Alumni, and we have our staff manning the band. They sound great, right? Okay. Well, I don't know about you. I'm truly blessed. You know, it has been 18 months or more since we had to close school, and we have to skip all the performances last year, and now we can come in person, sing again, fellowship, praising the Lord. And of course, you also got a ticket to eat all you want. during Christmas time, right? That was a good song. And the thing is recorded, is being live streamed to many, many parents, church friends. And you can go home and share the same link with your friends and family. They can watch it again, okay, on the recording. So, you know, a big production like this, if you go to the back of the program, you will see many people who help with music, with stage crew, and we have students, we have staff from the church and school helping the AV group. Let's give them a big hand. It's a tough job back there, all right? We used to call them AV, audio visual, but it's now AVT technology because it's also live streamed and recorded, you know, for many people's enjoyment. And besides all of the people listed with program and others, there are others who help with selling tickets, you know, office taking phone calls and answering many questions. And so we just like to give them a big hand for their part to make this program possible. Well, but there are two people I'd like to have a special acknowledgement tonight. It would not be possible without them, okay? I'm gonna ask them to come up because they're a husband and wife team, okay? Mr. Suk Lee and his wife, Mrs. Lee, please come on up, okay? Come on up. Mr. Lee, don't be shy. I was telling a teacher we need to mic up Mr. Lee with his beautiful singing voice. But I know you want him to hear the children, but he has a beautiful voice and just train the kids in a special way. Thank you for helping us with all the practice rehearsal. Okay. All right, Mr. Lee, we want to make sure he has all the treats for the holidays, right? He just had a good spirit, he's gifted musically in so many ways, and we are very blessed at CCS to have Mr. Lee and Mrs. Lee, you know, helping with our music program. So at this time, I'm gonna close in a word of prayer. I'm gonna dismiss the students first. Parents, stay seated. I will give you the instruction. We want to dismiss by group just for safety and easier to pick up the children. All right, let's all bow and pray together. Our Heavenly Father, thank you for this evening. But thank you for all the hard work that has put into this production, that we can sing praises unto you and just celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. The children have been working hard, practicing, rehearsing, and going through all the logistics. And thank you for all the musicians who make these things possible as well. So we ask you to bless all the families during this Christmas season, because Jesus is truly the reason for the season. So dismiss us with your blessing. Give us a safe journey home as we have a safe weekend. And we ask you to accept all the praises we sing to you. And we just like to glorify your name. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. All right, let's give a big hand as a student. Don't wait, go back to the gym. All right. Okay, parents and guests, stay seated, and I'll dismiss you in groups, okay? All right, good job. Go home, have a nice big dinner. Ask your parents to get you some ice cream, right? I'll go home and have ice cream, okay? You sound good. Good job. Nice weekend.